And the moment that we engage within this atmosphere, all these different ripples are occurring. You know, different conversations, different interactions. It can even be on such a non-verbal level. But just the very choice of you choosing to show up really creates this powerful ripple. That's the thing, is you never really know how much of an impact you're really having on those around you. Wherever you're going, wherever you find yourself during the day, just showing up. This is really just showing up. You know, say you find yourself at this gym and you just want to maybe do some light weight training. We do 5 minutes of cardio. Maybe just show up to say hello to some friends, to observe some novel new forms of exercise, you know, observe other people that are in this container and what they're doing. And that's the thing that I feel a lot of us, we sort of preconcept is in fitness and really in any. You can allow yourself to really start where you are and show up as you are. You know, this idea that we have to create this expectation of where we're at energetically or psychologically, it's really a limiting belief. And we can allow ourselves to be present, to show up, to start exactly where we are when whatever we choose to do. So say you find yourself in the gym and you just do 5 minutes of cardio, do some easy 5 minutes of light weight training, and then go sit in the sauna in the steam room. This is really beautiful and very fruitful just in its own right. You know, I think that's really beautiful. You know, when we recognize that we don't have to put so much pressure or expectation on how we show up, but it's the simple act of showing up. You know, the simple act of showing up as we are and where we're at within our journey. This is very, very powerful.